Good morning, children. Hope you all are fine. Today, I am going to teach you third class maths. Lesson number one, numbers beyond 999. Numbers beyond 999. In your previous class, you have learned to write numbers having one digit, two digits and three digits using three places, ones, tens and hundreds. Now look at this picture. 10 times 10 makes 100. 10 times 1 makes 1 tens. And 1 times 1 makes 1 ones. Before starting number beyond 999, I would like to tell you about digits. Can you tell me what are digits? Okay. Digits are the parts of a number. For example, number 920. Number 920 has three parts or three digits. Now, number 84. Number 84 has two parts or digits. Number 7 has one part or digit. Now, let's start with numbers beyond 999. Now today I would like to tell you about the greatest and the smallest three digits number. The greatest one digit number is 9. 1 more than 9 is 10. When we add 1 to 9, we get number 10. 10 is the smallest two digit number and we get new place for tens place. The greatest two-digit number is 99. 1 more than 99 is 100. When we add 1 to 99, we get number 100. 100 is the smallest three-digit number. And we get the new place, hundreds place. The greatest three-digit number is 999. 1 more than 99 is 1000. When we add one number to 999, we get number 1000. Now we get the smallest four digit number 1000 and a new place, thousands place. Now just look at here, look at this picture. Now 900 plus 90 plus 9 plus 1 makes 1000. And we get the new place, thousands place. We read 1000 as 1000. The fourth digit from the right is said to be at thousands place. One more than 1000 is 1001. We read 1001 as 1001. Similarly, we read 1009 as 1009, 1035 as 1035, 4240 as 4240, 9899 as 9899. The four digits number go on this way till we reach 9999. 9999 is the greatest four digit number. Okay, children, now do you know how to read four digit number? No. Okay, I will help you to read four digits number. To read the four digits number, first read the thousands place, then the digits at hundreds place, and then read both digits in tens place and ones place together. Now look at this number 1476. It number is 1476. Now we will write this number in place value table first. Now we have 1000. Here we have 1000. We will write 1 under thousands And in 100 place, we have 400. We will write 4 under 100. And in 10th place, we have 7 tens. We will write 7 under tens. And in 1's place, we have 6. We will write 6 under 1's. Now, look at the expanded form of this number. In 1000's place, we have 1000. 1000. Then plus, how many 400s are, 400s are there? 400s. We will write 400 here. And how many tens are there? 7 tens. We will write 7 tens. And how many ones are there? 6 ones. So we'll write 6 ones here. Now look at this number. 1000 plus 400 plus 70 plus 6 is equal to 1476. We read this number as 1476. In words, 1476. Now look at this number, 5408. Now let's write this number in place value table. In thousands place, how many thousands we have here? 5. So we will write 5 here, 5000. We will write 5 under thousands. And in hundreds place, how many hundreds we have here? 400s. We will write 4 under hundreds. And 0, in tens place, we have 0. In tens place, we will write 0 under tens. And ones place, we have 8. So we will write 8 under ones. Now, expanded form, this expanded form for this number is, how many thousands we have? 5,000. How many hundreds we have here? 400s. How many tens we have? There's, we have no tens here, so we will write 0 tens here. And how many ones are there? 8 ones, so we will write 8 ones here. Now, read this number like this, 5,000 plus 400 plus 8 is equal to 5,408. We will read this number as 5,408. In words, we can read this number as 5,408. Now, let's do exercise 1B. I know that you don't have books right now. So you can see these exercises from here and do it in your notebook. Let's start with question number 1. The question number 1 is, write the numbers for the following number names. Now first is 4,246. In thousands place we have 4,000, so we will write 4 here. And in hundreds place we have 200, so we will write 200 here. And in tens place, we have 40. 40 means 4 tens, so we will write, 4 here. And in ones place, we have 6, so we will write 6 here. The number is 4,246. Now, B part, 5,007. In thousands place, we have 5,000. We will write 5 here. And in ones place, in hundreds place, we have no number. We will write 0 here. And in tens place, we have no number, so we will write 0 here. And in ones place, we have 7, so we write 7 here. The number is 5,007. Now C part, 2,826. Now we have 2,000s here. We will write 2 here. And 800s are here. We will write 800. And 20, how many tens we have? 20. 20 means 2 tens. We will write 2 here. And 6 ones, so we will write 6 here. Now, D part, 9,206. Now, we have 9 thousands here. We will write 9 here. And 200s, we have 200s here. So, we write 200 here. And we have no number in tens place. So, we write 0 here. And in ones place, we have 6. So, we write 6 here. So, number is 9,206. Now, 3,008. Now, in the thousands place, we have 3,000 here. So, we write 3 here. And in 100th place, there's no number, we will write 0 here. And in 10th place, there's no number, we will write 0 here. And in A1's place, we have 81, so we write 8 here. The number is 3008. Now, question number 2 is, write the numbers in the expanded form. The numbers are given here, you have to write the expanded form for the number. Like 2914. How many thousands are there? 3 thousands in this number. And how many nines are there in this number? Hundreds are there in this number? 900s. And how many tens? 1 tens. You will write 1 ten here. And how many ones? 4 ones here. Okay, now same 5,395. We will write 5,000 plus 300 plus 90 plus 4. In C part, 7,008. In thousands place, we have how many thousand? 7,000. So we write 7,000 here. And in hundreds place, we have no number. And in tens place, we have no number. We will write nothing here. And in ones place, we have 8. So we write 7,008. Like 7,000 plus 8. Now in D part, 2,560. In this number, we have 2,000 plus 500s plus 6 tens and 0 ones. Now in E part, 2,608. We have 2,000s here. So we'll write 2,000 and 600s and in ones place we have no number, we will not write anything here. And in ones place we have 8, so we write 2000 plus 6000 plus 8. Now question number 3, write the numbers. Numbers are given in expanded form, you have to write the numbers here. Okay, now 4,000 plus 600 plus 80 plus 2 is 4,682. 7,000 plus 500 plus 4 is equal to 7,504. 5,000 plus 6 tens plus 1 1 is equal to 5,601. 9,000 plus 400 plus 5 ones is equal to 9,405. 2,000 plus 800 plus 9 tens plus 4 ones is equal to 2,894. Now, question number 4 is, match the number names with the corresponding numbers. Like you have to, now first is 6,050. So you have to match this number with this number. Name 6,050. Thank you.